Baba Ganesh, Wikipedia article audio. Baba Ganesh or Baba Ganujay is a Levantine dish of mashed cooked eggplant mixed with tahina, olive oil, and various seasonings. The Arabic Ba with Makron means father, while Ganoy could be a personal name. The word combination is also interpreted as father of coquetry or indulged slash pampered daddy. The traditional preparation method is for the eggplant to be baked or broiled over an open flame before peeling, so that the pulp is soft and has a smoky taste. It is a typical meze, often eaten as a dip with kubes or pita bread, and is sometimes added to other dishes. Varieties. A variety of this dish is commonly known as patlan salatas in Turkey. It is typically made with mashed eggplant, although varieties with cut eggplant can be found in southern Turkey, especially in Hatay, Mersin, and Adana provinces. In regions with Arab-speaking populations, it is also known as a buganus or a buganuk. In Israel, it is also known as salat atzilim, although a variation with that name made with mayonnaise instead of tahina is also widely available. Bibliography.